The Birdy World Sport is a more versatile folding bike than similarly priced compacts like the Brompton. Like other Birdies, the TIG-welded aluminium frame and fork of the World Sport are unusual in a couple of respects. While the World Sport is a stripped-down Birdy, it nevertheless comes with frame-fitting SKS mudguards. You can fit Birdy racks front and rear too, although I would use a large Caratus saddlebag on an SQR block on the C8 post instead. It's neater, and 1623 liters of luggage capacity on a folder is enough for me. Like most folding bikes, there are no bottle mounts. Gearing is 8-speed, like the Birdy Red of old, using a twist grip shifter and a Shimano 2300 road rear derailleur. The range of 33-90 inches is fine for most situations, although bottom gear could usefully be lower if you live anywhere hilly or plan to use the bike for touring. The quoted size when folded is 79 by 61 by 36 cm. I measured the World Sport at 84 by 63 by 39 cm. To fold the World Sport, you first need to put the bike into top gear. With the aid of the guide that's fixed to the bottom of the derailleur, this ensures the chain stays in place. Then you undo a catch at the seat tube and tuck the rear end underneath, much like a Brompton. The Birdy you fold when you have to. It feels like a minor hassle, whereas folding a Brompton or even a fold-in-half bike like a Dawn feels trivial, like folding an umbrella. The Birdy's ace card is its ride quality. It rides better than any other folding bike with wheels 20 inches or smaller in diameter. There's enough reach that you don't feel perched on it, the frame doesn't flex, and there's enough trail that it doesn't stare like a shopping trolley.